I second wish to introduce some special guests before I move to the panel. I am pleased to introduce three special guests who are here with us at the Colloquium. They represent some of the founding members of the College Board's Indian Global Higher Education Alliance. First, Dr. Sanjay Srivastava, who is the Vice Chancellor of Manav Raja University, located outside of Delhi. Can you please stand? He's not here. Unfortunately, he will be here very shortly. Dr. Debbie Singh, who is a Vice Chancellor of Flame University. And just in case you wish to know what FLAME stands for, it stands for the Foundation in Liberal Arts and Management Education. We know it as the very well-known FLAME University, and we are so happy to have you. And Mr. Vineet Sabharwal, the Director of Admission and Financial Aid from Ashoka University outside of Delhi. And Ashoka is a fully residential college with a strong liberal arts foundation. Let me tell you briefly about the Alliance, an initiative spearheaded by my dear colleague, Linda Liu, who is Vice President of College Board International. Linda, where are you? Please stand. The goal of the Alliance is to provide a platform for innovative higher education institutions in India, like the ones represented here today, to engage with our long-standing university members in meaningful, productive ways to better serve all students. I think it's very clear to you that higher education is a global initiative, and clearly the College Board is focused globally. The Alliance recalls the College Board's founding in 1900, at the turn of the last century, when a small group of leaders from the country's top higher education institutions came together to expand equity and access by streamlining and simplifying the pathway to college. At that time, the U.S. higher education system was highly autonomous and highly decentralized, as you know, but yet had world-class aspirations. India's higher education system functions today in a similar context, highly autonomous, highly decentralized, but with world-class aspirations. The Alliance will promote the same goals that were at the heart of College Board's founding, tailored to the unique context of the Indian education system and the students it serves. Specifically, the Alliance will convene Indian universities with prominent universities globally to foster collaboration and sharing best practices to advance access and excellence in higher education, to provide professional development on global best practices in recruitment, admission, and enrollment that can be adapted for the Indian context, and to provide member institutions with tools to teach students in India and across the globe. In May, we will officially launch the Alliance in New Delhi, convening leaders from these institutions, leadership from an additional founding member institution, BML, Munjal University, and others from U.S. and Indian institutions. Joining us in May for the inaugural Alliance event will be Stuart Schmill from MIT, Chris Wong Davis, Vice Provost at Purdue, and Seth Allen, Vice President and Dean of Admissions at Pomona. We will share more details about this important initiative in the coming months, including an expansion of resources for low-income students in India. This is another example of our efforts to advance the College Board's mission in clearing a path for all students on a global context. And again, I just wish to welcome our guests and to let you know how pleased we are to have you here and how pleased we are, how much we look forward to our meeting in India this week. So we now have approximately an hour and a half, and I want you to know how we're going to spend that time focused on the conversation with the three presidents who sit with me on this stage.